Well, I gotta fucking invest so I can grab all these fast. What do I have for investments right now? Four at once, grab $20 a piece. Two accessories, let's go for that. Alright, let's check my promos out. I don't have any of those. However, I do get fans of each one. But paying for that isn't necessarily smart, if you ask me. Alright, go grab some of those. Go grab some of... You guys should stay over here. I believe I actually have some... Yeah, okay, here you go. Seriously? Grab some of that. Didn't I send you over here?
How'd I do?
Sure. Go over here, get some girls. You grab some more cigarettes, because you're the one who fucking wastes them. Alright, let's see. Alright, so here we got some new girls. Sarah. Sarah is an unbearable weeaboo who thinks she's Japanese and calls herself Suki. She's the worst, but she's still kind of hot in that weird way. Alright. She's got some good talents. So I might as well go with her. I don't like it now. Suddenly regret is upon me. Okay, go over here, get some... Actually, let's get your talent up. It's been a while since we've upgraded you. Actually, we haven't upgraded you. So it can't be a while if we've never done it. Alright. We should be able to afford her now. Yeah, be quiet. I don't want to hear your bullshit.
Leave it to me.
Oh, speaking of things, actually, I should probably invest into... Yes. Here we go.
There. Happy?
Good thing I just got this plus two for that. I wasn't even thinking about getting it for that reason. I was just like, I should probably get this.
How'd I do?
Yeah, you did well enough. Let's get some fucking money quickly.
Completo.
Lovely. This is more important right now. Yeah, money. Ah, fucker.
Done with that.
I should have enough to pay everyone, hopefully. Mainly because fucking Audrey is being paid the less amount. Okay, I was not good. You need fans. You need money. You need money. We're in the red right now, but I can easily pull us out.
Leave it to me.
I need some new accessories. She's getting a lot more fans if she's gonna be any of use to me. Teen, need that. Well, did it really say like barely legal? Oh no, barely legal babes. Okay, I read that wrong for some reason. I thought it was like really dumb. Wait, are you fucking? Wait, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it, she drinks and smokes. Fuck.
Whatever. All right then.
I had to get someone who I wasn't even paying attention to that. I had to get someone who fucking drinks and smokes. Fuck her. She takes way too long to get out of that area.
Oops. Glad that not too bad. You gents. Ugh, fine.
Alright, we almost have 1,000 fans. Wait, am I supposed to get fans or am I supposed to get money? I forget what the main end goal was. Anyway, let's get promos done. Buy that. Is this something I have at all? Yeah, okay, it is. God damn it. Let's see. You guys are on fucking cash duty. Wow, she got so much. Why did she get so much? Oh, because her fucking fan base is so much better. That's why, obviously. How much is it gonna cost for the next productivity? 10 grand! Oh, fuck me. We'll get there.
How'd I do?
What are these days? Kind of. Go buy some more fucking drinks for yourself, because you gotta have it for whatever reason. I wonder what that last building on the right is, though.
Done with that. Sure, why not? Glad that's over. Yeah. All done.
Sure, need more accessories, honestly. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Piggy bank would be lovely. Bondage fetish, Kate farting. I don't know how to even, like, do you have to, like, give them these things for that to even happen? I guess I should just buy this. That way it increases from yeah, so if I just give it to them, they just get more fans for photo shoots. But I feel like that'd be smarter to give to someone who actually needs it. Let's get this for now. Who gets paid the most here? You do. Alright, let's give you a nice little thing that makes I have to pay you less. She makes 32 an hour, now she makes 16 an hour. That's fucking awesome, hell yeah. I'm a cheap motherfucker. I don't give a fuck, I don't give a shit. Payroll process.
How'd I do?
Alright, let's see this. Earn style while shopping half the time. 50%. Earn talent while pole dancing half the time. Oh my god, these fucking things. Oh, I'm trying to, like, I'm really hungry right now too. I'm reading all this shit. I'm like, I feel less hungry. Earn style. Well, shop. Probably earn style would be pretty nice to have. Actually, I'll get this. The pillow's pretty fucking good. Let me go in and go to my. Okay, invest. Invest in that, because that's what we have, actually. What are you? You're chubby. You have. Ganger. I just realized that. Bleach blonde. You're white. Okay. So, alright. I'll have to think about my, oh, promos. I should probably get some promo, the promos. Investments, I meant to say. I should probably get some investments done. We could probably afford another girl right now, but I don't think it's smart to do that. Let's grab that, and let's get, I want some more investments, honestly, or some more advertisements. I should probably just start buying shit, but if I'm assuming, like, if I don't have the girls that meet certain criteria, it might just hurt me in the future. Also, just because I'm gonna finally upgrade your talent. And what do you have that's upgradable? Nothing really. Let's go ahead and just throw you into a fucking session. To a cam session. Or a cam show. You gotta love this town that they live in. Or this town that you're at. There's the beach. There's the park. Or a campsite, I guess. The park's down below. I kind of want you to have more talent so that way you can get fucking more money. Let's click all this real quick. Okay, so now she's gonna get paid more money per hour, but again, doesn't matter when she's gonna be making, when she's gonna actually be helping with everything. No, I don't have any new promo stuff yet. Now you can actually start doing actually, wait, that's right. I have this. Who can I give this to? Let's give it to you. Now you're actually worth something and throwing in there. Take you a bit to get fans, but it doesn't really matter. As long as you're getting some. Let's try to get a new girl while we're at it.
Glad that's
That's really fun, like hearing the clicking in the background. $8 an hour now, good. Let's throw into here, get some more cash. Invest into this real quick.
Done with that.
Cause now we're making a lot of money that I need to click this shit faster.
Sure about
that? Oh, stressed out, okay. Looks like Tiffany's going in here afterwards. I'll throw you in there, why not? She doesn't seem to be making that much money, honestly. But again, we're gonna have to upgrade her a little bit before we do that. Oh, Lola. Lola's back. What does Lola's thing say? Lola's a flight attendant who is sick of dealing with annoying passengers and is thinking it might just might be time for a career change. Oh, wow, she's got a decent amount of fans, though. It seems that because I'm further into the game, they have higher fans. We'll recruit you, but we won't use you just yet. I want to make sure I have enough money to start managing more girls first. I just kind of wanted a new one just in case. Are you going to get your fucking liquor while you're at it now?
Did I do good?
Alright, so you make like barely any cash as it is, so we need to fucking get you better.
Not too bad. Give it a shot.
I'm not gonna have enough time to obviously get money for the rest of the day, but yeah, I definitely reached my quota. And because she hasn't worked yet, I don't have to worry about her. Lola, I mean.
Anything else?
She makes a grand now, fuck yeah! How does she make so much money compared to the other ones? Oh, because it's just her fan base is like $500, $500 fans. You need more fans. Ah, fuck, I keep forgetting. I gotta, like, always keep on top of this shit. Honestly, you making more money is the fucking best thing that could happen. You making more money is also an amazing thing. Because you fucking... You don't have a fan base, really, so... Speaking of which, we have promos now. I don't have any of these. Would just buying these, like, be... Alright, let's fuck it. Let's buy, like, two of these things, then. Tattoos. I'm curious to see if, even if I don't necessarily reach those fans, will I still be getting, like, something out of it?
Give it a shot. Leave it to me.
Yeah, Nikki needs more fans. So does, Suki. Hi, hi. What is her name? She calls herself Suki, but... Sarah. Sarah needs more fans too. Because Audrey and fucking. Oh, that's right, because I got that teen shit. That's why. They got a lot of fans because of that crap. Could use some more fucking adult shop stuff. Yeah, that's what I wanted. I clicked like all the wrong things. Click that. And. I kind of want more of that shit.
Alright.
Yeah, give me a second to just collect all this and then I'll be happier. There you go, now you're making a grand and I'm paying you less.
Anything else? Sure, why not? Sure thing.
That's funny, I saw the star in there, I was like, oh, but do I have to click on it? I don't know why.
Completo.
All right, let's get you. Let's get a piggy bank because I'm going to be a cheap asshole in a few seconds as soon as I get enough money to buy a new accessory. Yeah, she makes like no fucking cash. Why? It's again, just because she has no fans. I gotta get her fans up. Like, her photo shoots happen way too quickly because of the fact that she has no fans. I think that's why, too. Like, the more money you get, the longer it takes. Alright. We need more SIGs. Because you guys start stressing out super fucking hard. Let's see. How much do I need to pay? I keep clicking off the screen by accident. Alright. So I need to stay above $2,000 every day, then.
All done.
I won't make any stupid decisions until I have more than enough to pay for everything.
Okie dokie.
There we go. I'll let the rest just collect on its own. Get some of this shit so they stop stressing out. I really think it's stupid that they actually do consume their shit when they're... Great. Yeah, when they're not even, like, doing anything. When they're in the relaxation area. Cause it's dumb. It really is. It makes no sense as to why that even happens. I don't understand it. Let's see. You need more fans, cause I want you to start making a grand like everyone else's.